Bohr theory drawbacks. Even though Bohr explained the stability of the atom, even though he able to cover the drawbacks of Rutherford atomic model, still some major things, properties exhibited by the atom, he unable to explain. So many drawbacks are there, we will discuss one by one. The first one, the spectra of atoms more than or more complex than hydrogen atom, he unable to explain. See, he concentrated on single electron atom and he able to give the details about line spectra. So he completely analyzed hydrogen spectra, how the lines coming out of atoms he able to give, nothing but simply he able to give the clear details about line spectra. But if the spectra is having more than one line nearly with less energy gap, he unable to give the details. See here, atom with single electron he able to give the details, for example hydrogen or helium plus or lithium 2 plus, like that. If atom consists of one electron, he able to give the details. If that atom is having more than one electron, he unable to give the clear picture about the spectral lines. The next one is distribution and arrangement of electrons. So how electrons are distributed inside the atom, he unable to give the details. So how many electrons are there in first orbit, how many in second, how many in third, that information he did not give. Next, variation in the intensity of spectral lines. He able to explain the line spectra, how lines are coming with energies, by deriving an expression. He got a complete analysis of energy states with respect to that. He able to give that these energies, these spectral lines can come from this atom, but he unable to give why in these spectral lines different spectral lines are having different intensity. He unable to explain. Next, fine structure of spectral lines. That is, one line is composed of more number of lines. So according to Bohr, if electron jumps from one energy state another energy state, then h mu photon, one single photon will come out. But experimentally, some scientists identified that one line is composed of more number of lines. That is not one line. For example, if electron jumps from n equals to third energy state to n equals to second energy state, according to Bohr, that is only one line. But experimentally, that is not one line, it is composed of five number of lines. So why an atom exhibiting this, like this, how these lines coming out instead of one energy, five different lines, how he unable to explain? Simply fine structure, nothing but one line is composed of more number of lines, how he unable to explain. So for that, sub energy states introduced by Sommerfeld, that is next atomic theory. So Sommerfeld able to explain the fine structure. Next, so he concentrated on entire stability of the atom and some physical quantities of the atom, but about chemical bonding he did not give single statement also. Next, Zeeman effect. So at the time of Rutherford, many people started analyzing and studying about atomic structure, and they are getting different properties exhibited by the materials. So at the time of Bohr further atomic development, some example Zeeman identified, he studied about spectral lines. Those spectral lines, while he forming, he passed that light through magnetic field. So in presence of magnetic field, that one line splitting into many lines. So the splitting of spectral lines in presence of magnetic field, that is the Zeeman effect. So why that one photon energy is splitting into many, he unable to explain. And as well as another scientist, Stark, same thing, the spectral lines he studied in electric field. So splitting of spectral lines in presence of electric field, that is a Stark effect. So why in electric field the spectral lines are splitting? So Bohr theory unable to explain. So much more are there. One more, I don't like to focus here, but simply I will say that is angular momentum is quantized based on that word only. Entire theory he developed, he designed many physical quantities which are exactly compatible to experimental details, but that conservation of angular momentum mvr equals to nh by 2 pi he unable to give the derivation. That is also one of his drawback. Thank you.